In October 1943, more than 7,000 Danish Jews were saved from Hitler's concentration camps. It was a brave rescue operation that included people from many parts of the Danish society. We are proud of this part of our history. Antisemitism showed its ugly face in Denmark with fatal terrorist attacks in 2015, and in 2019, Jewish graveyards in Denmark were vandalized. As Minister of Justice in Denmark, I pledge to protect Jews in Denmark. Therefore, the Danish government will soon launch the first national plan ever to fight antisemitism.